If you can't see the WhatsApp application icon on the home screen or on the apps screen of your Samsung device, then let us see what to do. The first thing is you have to make sure that the application is still installed in your device. For that one, go to this apps screen. In this search box, you have to type for WhatsApp. Now, if the application is still installed in your device, you can see the app icon. That means this app icon is hidden, but it is still installed in your phone. So what you do, tap and hold this app icon for some time. Select this option, locate app. Now you will go to this window here. You can see there is a label here, hidden apps, and there are three application icons. That means these three application icons are hidden in your phone. So what you do, tap on this minus icon here so that WhatsApp application will be removed from this hidden app list. After that, apply. Now close this one and you have to go to this apps screen. Now the WhatsApp application will be available on the last screen of the apps screen. So if I go on scrolling, you can see the WhatsApp application icon is present on the last page of this apps screen.